Hi. So today I have a controller themed video. I have a few different controllers, but I also have things like remotes and old iPods, old phones. It's mainly like a button pressing of ASMR. Something that you can just kind of put on in the background. Hopefully I can bring up some nostalgia for you and with some of these, but we'll see. Like I said, not all are going to be controllers. So, can I have your name? Okay, and then are you a gamer? What kind of games do you play? Okay, and on what console? PlayStation? PlayStation? Okay. Yeah, sorry. No Xbox fans here today. It's not that I don't like Xbox. I think it's just because I prefer the thumb placement of the PlayStation joysticks a little bit better. This is my current controller. My current console. Unfortunately, I don't really have the time. Well, I don't want to make the time, I guess, to play video games anymore. So, I definitely don't play them like I used to. Okay. I have some, like, tripod remotes here. For some reason, I couldn't get the battery and the piece to fit, the cover to fit back on, so this one is a little more high pitched, and this one is a little lower. The infamous Wii remote. Do you still play your Wii? It's turned on for some reason. Hopefully I'm not manically clicking anything on my Wii in the other room. I have mine set up for my nephews. They really like to play with it, so got it out for them. This is one that has already made an appearance on the channel. It's my DSi. Got a few new games in here as well. Looks like I've got Mario and Luigi, Bowser's Inside Story. Penguin, which I didn't really play that a lot on the DSi, but I did like it on PC. Let me know if you're in that generation that was obsessed with Club Penguin. Do you remember the chat rooms that were on these, the proximity chat rooms? You could go somewhere and just chat with people, depending on where you were. Let's see. Give you a little bit of nostalgia, maybe. Do you remember that sound? Next, I have a PS3 controller. My PlayStation 3 definitely got the most love out of all my consoles because that's when I was in my gaming phase. Remember, I bought this controller because I saw a lot of people had them at the time. But after I bought it, I really didn't like it just because it's a bit like thicker than the regular. So I didn't really like using this one because, again, the thumb difference, I don't know, just like threw me off. And also this one has batteries, which is funny. Just a few more. I really wanted this video to just be 10 minutes. But it looks like we're going a little bit over, and that's okay. Have a random collection of old phones and iPods from myself and my older sisters. I was really into Mario Kart. When I was younger, it was my favorite game to play with my sister after school. We would play this for hours. My nephews play it now on the Wii, and they're horrible. They'll get there though, they'll get there. You're still really young. have this projector remote. I think sounds really good. We're gonna stop at 15. I actually really like these kinds of just sounds videos. More relaxing if I'm not watching visuals like light triggers. I really just like assortments of sounds. And yes, this one's on. I still use this phone from time to time. But it did break a while ago, and I'm not really sure how that happened, but it is what it is. Okay, and I believe this is my last one, my controller that has gotten the most use of all the ones that I own. I had a Game Boy at one point, and I don't know where it is. I think it got lost in one of our moves or something, but I really wish that I had that for this video. It would have been cool. I was thinking maybe I could go out to like a GameStop and get some old controllers. But then I was like, is it really worth it? And I could have just got them and then returned them, but who has time for that? So yeah, that's all I got for you guys. I hope you enjoyed this style of ASMR. As always, let me know what you thought, and I'll see you in the next one.